authentic Indian food for 120 pesos? And are you like me who's been eyeing to visit India and try their authentic cuisine? Good news, Cavite peeps, because you can try an authentic and yet affordable Indian food here in Imus, Cavite. Biryani is located in Pag-asa, Imus, just across the police station and public market. They are open Monday to Sunday, on weekdays, 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. and 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. on weekends. They have dine-in, take-out, and delivery as well. For as low as 55 pesos, you can buy a parata, 85 pesos, 2 pieces egg masala, 120 pesos for 2 pieces chicken masala, and 95 pesos for a quarter grilled chicken tandoori. Budget for 3 persons is only 500 pesos.
Something like that.
Yeah.
We try to, and even the ghee, it's very.
Yeah.
Energy. This is ghee. This is a very pure butter. The purest form of butter. Yeah. We use that for biryani. That's where you get that rich flavor.
Yes.
Right. Yeah, it's very rich.
When did you open your shop?
This store is October 2021.
Oh, so, okay.
2 years.
Is it open Monday to Sunday?
Yeah, every day.
From what time to time?
We are here at 10 o'clock, but we open for the customers at 11.
Oh,
so
okay.
It's open now in 3 minutes.
Yeah.
No, generally by 10:30, if somebody comes here, we entertain.
Ah, okay.
As long as we have, we don't say no.
Until what time open?
Then we close on the weekends at 9 o'clock. On the weekends at 10 o'clock, on the weekdays.
9 p.m.
Thursday,
right?
At 9 o'clock.
Okay.
We close. And Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 1 hour extra. 10 o'clock. Yeah. Because some people want it.
Right.
Because it's the weekend.
Yeah. So you also train them to cook your beer.
Yes. I cook with them. Today I just dropped my son in school. Finish up some stuff. But the biryani is already ready, the first set. We cook in batches, we don't cook high quantity.
Yeah.
We cook small quantity.
You portion it to yourselves.
Yeah, so the freshness is, it's continuous.
Yes.
So we cook maybe 6-7 times a day. But as long as it's new all the time.
Yeah. Great.
That's our strategy.
Let's see how it tastes.
Have you ordered biryani?
I do. On our hotel. I used to work in the hotel.
On the hotel, is it?
Yeah.
Where? In Manila?
In Makati.
In Makati.
Yes.
Oh, lots of customers from Makati, they come here, they order here.
And they cook a lot of biryanis, masala.
Yeah. No, they I think in Makati, it's so expensive. The biryani.
It will depend on the restaurant.
It depends also in the price.
Of the basmatis, it's on the high standard.
How much is the 5 kg?
This is 1,300.
Yes,
1,300. And this is same thing, just 2.6. If you're buying a 2.6 a bag.
So the rice came from India as well?
It's Indian. It's written there. It's an Indian product. Quality is good. I can show you the one because we cook this. We sell and cook together. So this is fresh yogurt. We sell. We sell and we use it also for our sauces.
This one is 500 grams?
No, this is 750. It's almost a liter. But the 500 is this one. I have one 500. But this yogurt is fresh and lovely. Oh, this is I make my own, so you can see it's fresh. I do it on a daily basis or sometimes on an alternative. This is 500.
Okay.
This one.
This is 750.
How much do you sell the 500?
The 500 we sell for 150.
Oh.
This is 250.
Oh.
But it's a lot of yogurt.
Yeah.
It's a lot.
Because you buy from the Nestle, the small little one. It's 50, almost 47 pesos. So, I use it and I even sell it. It's a full time.
Yeah.
and also for the taste of